The 11 Footballing Art is an exhibition of quality art originating from Brazil and South Africa, which celebrates the passion for football through art. The exhibition is currently in Rosebank, Johannesburg.
The exhibition has a very interesting history. It actually started in 2002 as an artist initiative where 11 Brazilian artists went to Paris for the World Cup there. In 2006 they went to Berlin for the World Cup, and they have now come to South Africa with their artworks. Football and art is a unifier for all people.
This is a painting, almost abstract circles, alluding to soccer, and it's by the Brazilian artist Bravelli, and it's a work of acrylic on board, and actually a very nice work. This work is by Samson Menisi, a South African artist. It depicts a soccer field, but with closer inspection, one can actually see money pieces stuck onto the canvas. The title of the painting is Heavenly Money, and it alludes to all the money involved around soccer.
It was during 2008 that Samson Menisi was in Brazil. He met up with some of the artists, and they asked him whether it would be possible to arrange an exhibition. The idea was then initiated to include 11 South African artists to exhibit parallel with the Brazilian artists. I personally believe that art cuts through all cultures, and it's actually a very good medium to bring people together.
I followed Samson Menisi to his studio in White City, Soweto, where the community expressed their love for football through art.
Welcome to my studio. This is my studio. It's in White City, Jababu, where I grew up. My mother stays in Sebokeng now. My father passed away. He was the only one who was left in this house for a long time. So after my father passed away, I moved back here to see what I can do with the house. And I decided to turn it into a studio. Now I'm in the process of creating a new series of portraits of the people who are living in the neighborhood. Well, I think it's very important that the World Cup is here. You know, for artists, it's actually extremely important because there'll be so many people who are coming in here who would not normally come. So it kind of like introduces you to new people. You get to meet new buyers, which are very important for art. And you also get to meet a whole lot of other artists who will be coming. And I think it's important for us to be able, when we are producing, to bring from what we understand. It's important to bring our background to what we do. When people go to a stadium and there's going to be a game, it's a big ritual that has got its own performance. And everybody goes to the ritual with the spirit of the ritual, you know? And that's what I think rituals are about. They are about human encouragement, for lack of better way. They are about human inspiration. Rituals are to heal you, to inspire you, to raise you up to the next level. And I think also soccer is like that too, you know? It's a big ritual that is made to inspire you, to move you, to take you to the next level.